Imagine your husband goes abroad on business. And then he finds out he can never come back. Now you are alone, living alone in a hostile regime. You are to be dispossessed. You will be nothing. You are not deemed worthy of citizenship. You will be nothing. Your possessions no longer belong to you. You will be nothing.